Hello viewers. For any RCC structure, concrete forms the major part of civil construction. The serviceability and durability of any structure depends upon the proportions of the ingredients used in concrete and their physical properties. The various ingredients used in concrete construction are cement, aggregates both coarse and fine, and water. One of the important tests carried out on fine aggregate is determination of its grading zone through sieve analysis. In this video program, we shall demonstrate the sieve analysis of fine aggregate to determine its grading zone. The apparatus required for carrying out the sieve analysis comprises of a set of IS sieves, weighing balance, enamel tray, scoop and pan, and the sample of fine aggregate under test. The sizes of sieves in this set includes 10 mm, 4.75 mm, 2.36 mm, 1.18 mm, 600 micron, 300 micron, 150 micron, and 75 micron with pan at the base and lid at the top. We also need observation sheet to record the readings. Here, the observation sheet has column 1 for sieves of sizes 10 mm, 4.75 mm, 2.36 mm, 1.18 mm, 600 microns, 300 micron, 150 micron, 75 micron, and pan at the base. Column 2, 3, and 4 will be used to record the fraction of aggregate weight retained on different sieves for three different samples. An average of three determinations of fraction of weight retained shall be recorded in column 5. From the value recorded in column 5, percentage of total weight retained will be calculated and placed in column 6 for individual sieves. Column 7 is used to fill the cumulative percentage weight retained, and percentage passing of coarse aggregate is finally recorded in column 8. During the conduct of the experiment, different weights retained on different sieves will be recorded, and final calculations are made to arrive at the percentage passing value under column 8. During the conduct of the experiment, different weight retained on different sieves will be recorded in the observation sheet, and final calculations are made to arrive at the grading zone of fine aggregate. To start with the experiment, take about 1000 gram of fine aggregate sample after proper quartering. Enter this reading in the observation sheet. Now, place the sample in the set of IS sieves arranged in order with 10 mm sieve at the top and 75 micron sieve at the bottom. Shake the complete assembly by giving varied motion so that each particle gets sufficient chance of passing through the sieve opening. After proper sieving, fraction of sand of different sizes will be retained on different sieves. As you see, in this sample, no fraction is retained on 10 mm sieve. Firstly, the weight of fraction of sand passing through 10 mm sieve and retained on 4.75 mm sieve is measured. This weight is 10 grams. Enter this weight in the observation sheet. Now, the fraction of sample passing through 4.75 mm sieve and retained on 2.36 mm sieve is measured. The weight of this fraction is 38 grams. Record this reading in the observation sheet. Similarly, the weight of fraction of sand sample passing through other sieves are measured and recorded. The fraction of sand sample passing through 2.36 mm sieve and retained on 1.18 mm sieve is 314 grams. The fraction of sand sample passing through 1.18 mm sieve and retained on 600 micron sieve is 212 grams. The fraction of sand sample passing through 600 micron sieve and retained on 300 micron sieve is 272 grams. Fraction of the sand sample passing through 300 micron sieve and retained on 150 micron sieve is 110 grams. The fraction of the sand sample passing through 150 micron sieve and retained on 75 micron sieve is 20 grams. All these observed values are recorded in the observation sheet. Lastly, the weight of fraction retained in pan is also measured and recorded. This weight is 24 grams. The sum total of retained weight on all the sieves should be 1000 grams. If not, then for any deviation from 1000 grams, the fractions retained on different sieves should be adjusted proportionately. Repeat the procedure by taking two more samples and record their values in the observation sheet. The average weight retained for three samples is then calculated and recorded in the same sheet. From these average weight retained on different sieves, further calculations to determine the grading zone of fine aggregate is made. Now, let us see how other calculations like percentage weight retained, cumulative percentage weight retained, and percentage passing are made and finally compared with the permissible values given in IS 383. This is the observation sheet showing the calculations using the average values. The percentage weight retained is calculated by dividing the average weight retained on individual sieve by the total weight of the sample taken, multiplying it by 100. This comes out to be 0.2% for 10 mm sieve, 1.2% for 4.75 mm sieve, 3% for 2.36 mm sieve, 32.2% for 1.18 mm sieve, 20.8% for 600 micron sieve, 27.6% for 300 micron sieve, 10.7% for 150 micron sieve, 2.1% for 75 micron sieve, and 2.2% for PAN. Cumulative percentage weight retained on each sieve is then calculated by adding the percentage weight retained on the preceding sieve to the succeeding sieve. In this case, cumulative percentage weight retained on 10 mm sieve is 0.2%. For 4.75 mm sieve, it is 0.2 plus 1.2, which is 1.4%. For 2.36 mm sieve, it is 1.4 plus 3, which is equal to 4.4%. Likewise, cumulative percentage weight retained for other sieves are calculated and placed under column 7. Percentage passing through each sieve can then be calculated by subtracting the cumulative percentage weight retained on individual sieve from 100. The percentage passing weight so obtained shall then be compared with the permissible values given in IS 383. The standard table in IS code shows the permissible value of percentage passing for different grading zones, zone 1, zone 2, zone 3, and zone 4. The zone of the sand can thus be determined by comparing the observed percentage passing values with the permissible values given in the IS code 383. In this case, on comparing, it can be concluded that the fine aggregate corresponds to grading zone 2. In this video program, you have seen the procedure to perform the sieve analysis on fine aggregate and the calculations involved in determining percentage passing on different sieves. You have also seen the standard table showing the permissible percentage passing on different sieves as per IS 383. Since the grading zone of fine aggregate has great impact on the quality of concrete produced, it is therefore necessary that correct experimental procedure as per relevant Indian standard code should be followed. I hope after having viewed this video program, you shall be able to compare the observed values with the permissible values to determine the grading zone of fine aggregates. Thank you.